Okay, it's me again, Technology Freak. In this video, I'm going to talk about a power pot thermoelectric generator. It's a generator that converts heat to electricity. You can charge any USB device with any heat source with this thing. It's another device that's going to come in handy. That might come in handy. Charges a cell phone in 1 or 2 hours. Wow, that's not bad. Guess it also depends on how low the battery is when you charge it. I don't know. I mean, my phone takes 3 hours to charge from dead. So, anyways, just any source of heat can be converted to electricity. And wow, that thing is expensive. It's about $100 at ThinkGeek.com. Although I guess it'd be worth it too, considering what it does. Anyways, that's it for this video. Bye.